Now the runners moving in, the third race of the night, the Meydan Trophy. Only two or three to load forward now. Mystical Dawn about to go forward. Revolute Me to come forward with the shiny silver cap. And also Underwater Attack to go in. So Secret Protector with the red cap is the short price favourite. And they're right now. Underwater Attack goes forward. And they're right. Starter sends them away, off and racing. Grand Dubai off the inside commence well, along with the filly Final Thought alongside of it early. Now Leopardo is coming across from a whitish berth in the early part, and driving up into a forward position now is Secret Protector. Revolute Me between horses. Over on the inside, Mystical Dawn. Next of all, Underwater Attack, and Areen went back to the rear. Very compact as they join the course proper. Go by the 1600 metres mark, and the front runner is Leopardo. Leopardo's out by only a neck. Over on the inside, Final Thought is kicking through. Next of all, Secret Protector. Short price international favourite with the red cap, Godolphin Jacket. Over on the inside is Grand Dubai. They were followed by Revolute Me and Underwater Attack around the outside. Then Mystical Dawn locked away over on the fence ahead of Areen. 26:41 was the lead as they're about to come off the back straight. Kicking through to the front, Final Thought shows the way. Leopardo matching it fairly well on the outside. A length and a half then to Secret Protector, followed by Grand Dubai. Then came Revolute Me, Underwater Attack around the outside. Now edging off the fence is Richie Mullen with Mystical Dawn. Just pushing Areen out a little bit wider as they come towards the top of the straight, and about to straighten up. Leopardo goes up on the outside of Final Thought. They go together, then Secret Protector travelling strongly in third. Around the outside, running into it now as they turn for home was Areen, has made a fairly sharp run of them as they come into the straight. A gap away in the field then to Mystical Dawn. Leopardo is the front runner, but Secret Protector looms large on the outside, goes to the front. Areen's running a cracker down the outside, but Secret Protector might just have a big class edge on these. It's raced away, got away four or five lengths over Areen, running to second. Battling away is Final Thought, but Secret Protector very cozy for William Buick. Secret Protector wins by six. Second Areen, a good performance. Close up behind them, Final Thought, followed by Leopardo. A gap off then to Mystical Dawn, followed by Grand Dubai. And well back after covering a bit of ground was Underwater Attack, along with a Revolute Me. Seen bigger margins here, but I think it could have been a lot more. Secret Protector has hacked up and has won with the proverbial leg in the air. Secret Protector, race to race double for